Charles O'Rear, the man who clicked the most famous wallpaper of the time. His image Bliss was used as the default desktop wallpaper of Microsoft's Windows XP operating system.